freezing up. That handsome dude. No, no, don't wait. I'm coming. That was me in the car driving. Yeah.
To see our daughter. There were mountain bike trails about a mile from
bikers?
Yeah, or both bikers. And so that was really fun. So on that trip we went at that time.
So spring break, you're a third grade teacher, so that was like we gotta utilize this time.
Yeah,
first thing I'll show you is we got the electric fridge. So this is powered by the auxiliary battery as well as the solar panel on top.
Couple beers in there.
Yeah, those are mine. That's the other van.
We also got a table here.
We had never done the van thing, and we wanted to try it.
Oh my.
And this was immediately we're like, oh, this is good. It was a game changer, full on, because you're not tied to anything. So if you usually you have a reservation at a hotel and you gotta get there and then you watch a bad movie and you go to bed and you gotta eat the continental breakfast.
Yeah, you're obligated. That's more of the money.
So then what happened though with us, I'm an early riser, so we'd get up early and we were on the road and we got to Phoenix like that.
Now where
is Rosie
with these camper vans? Is it all the way North Shore down to the St. Croix River Valley in between out of state?
Those are the two most common local spots is the North Shore and the River Valley, and then for the longer trips actually we see a lot of people in National Park. And Yellowstone. We got a burner that's stored right here under the sink.
You maximize every space.
Absolutely.
Within this van.
Yeah. Get your coffee cup out here.
All of the cookware as well.
Yeah. So we supply pots, pans, knife.
There's something about a cup of coffee outside.
Absolutely.
Which is the best way to start your day.
Yeah.
It just changes the lights in your trip and the way that you do what you do. We were in Albuquerque, and there's a mountain to the north, and there's a road that snakes all the way up. We would have never,
it's Big B.
Ever thought of even going in there. We're driving along, and it's been mid-afternoon, and we're trying to get up. And I was like, should we go see what that is? So we drive up it, and we get about 2 miles from the top, and we get our bikes up at about 20 degrees. It was cool. So we bundle up. We're used to that. So we ride to the very top, and it's all snow covered, and we roll back. Yeah. And then we roll back to the van. And we pile in. We didn't know it would be that cold. So we get back in, and we drive down, and then we're on our way.
And you have water, a tank within the van?
Yes. Yeah. So we have a 4 gallon tank that can be removed to refill it. And then
they gotta let Belinda say something.
Rosie.
Nice.
Give me a breath.